What's going on, everyone? In this video today, I'm going to show you how to get Matic and Ethereum on the Polygon mainnet in your Metamask wallet. So let's go. So for one of the NFT games I'm investing in, they're going to be minting on the Polygon network and you need Ethereum for the mint. So I'm going to be transferring my fund from Binance over to the Polygon network. So first of all, if you haven't set up the Polygon network on your Metamask wallet, you want to do so. So you want to check out the official documentation from the Polygon network. So I'll leave a link down below to the one I use. From here in your Metamask, you go to the top right hand corner here, go down to settings, go all the way down to networks, and then add in your networks. So as you can see here, I've already added in my Polygon network. So you just want to follow the instructions on this website and then add in the Polygon network like so. Now once that's done, you want to copy the address for your Metamask wallet and then head over to Binance. So in Binance, if you haven't already, you want to purchase your Matic token, which is a native token for Polygon to pay the gas fees. So you want to send Matic and Ethereum together over to the Polygon network. And you can buy Matic using BNB or USDT, that's up to you. And of course, we're withdrawing crypto, so I'm going to be sending my Matic token from Binance over to the Matic network, which is the Polygon network. So from here, if you haven't already, you want to add in your wallet address and then transferring over to the Polygon Matic network. And the fees are super low and it's only 0.1 Matic network fee, which is great. And so we want to send our Matic token on the BSC network from Binance over to the Polygon network on our Metamask wallet. And that's done. So next up is sending Ethereum over. So same thing again, we're withdrawing Ethereum from Binance over to our Metamask in Polygon. Now, when I try to do that in Binance, it doesn't show up. So that means the only way to do this is to send the Ethereum from Binance over to the Ethereum mainnet in Metamask. So I've already got this set up. I've got my wallet address pasted in, and then the network we're using is the Ethereum mainnet on Metamask. So we're gonna send that over, and luckily the gas fee is quite low as well. Okay, so we're gonna send this to the Ethereum mainnet on Metamask and then bridge it over to the Polygon network. So it took about 15 minutes, so there must be a lot of congestion on the network at the moment. Okay, so the final step is to bridge from the Ethereum mainnet over to the Polygon network, and that is done by the Polygon bridge. Once you connect your wallet onto this website, which I'll leave a link down below, we're going to be bridging our Ethereum from the Ethereum chain over to the Polygon chain in our Metamask wallet. So we're going to hit max. The gas fee is quite high on the network at the moment, so we're going to come back when it's a bit more lower. All right, here we go. Finally down to $54 in gas fees. I've seen it go up as high as around $140 in gas fees, but now on the network around $50. Okay, so it's going to take 7 to 8 minutes, so it's going to hang tight and then come back to this transaction. And there we go, all done. So let's check it out in Metamask. I'm going to switch over to the Polygon network, and there we are. We've got our Matic and Ethereum tokens on the Polygon network in our Metamask wallet. And so that's it for this video tutorial. I hope you found it helpful, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Cheers and see ya.